What's going on, people? Sniper No Sniping here. Still continuing my playthrough on Outlast 2. Anyway, without further ado, let's get into this. Now, when I last left off, I had just gotten away from, Pickaxe Miner 49 to there, and came across this old railroad bridge type dealio, and that's where I last saved it. After a massive hallucination and a big old dump in my pants, just scared the shit out of me. This fucking biggest jump scare bullshit. Anyway, yeah, this is broken ass bridge right here, and I'm calling it right now. I ain't gonna make it across. I'm gonna fall on my fucking ass. And I heard some moany groany frick.
Oh, Christ.
Down there.
Okay, it's not that far. This isn't so bad.
Oh, yeah, look down. Why don't you? Oh, I really have to balance it. Easy does it. Easy does it. Alright, and fuck, I did this in a sobriety test, son. I've only had like 4 beers. Yo, the fuck? Locust? Alright, this is on literal, like, biblical proportion type shit. 7 plagues and shit. The fuck? They're gonna get worse and knock me off if this bridge doesn't break. Yeah, here it comes. Yeah. I called it, and I'm gonna have to deal with whatever moany groany shit is down here. Well, what the fuck was that? Oh,
sorry. His suffering is done. Not worth
what the fuck?
Are upon us.
More like gigantic times. Holy shit. Oh, hell no. Well, I mean, I called it, but oh, fuck me.
Guess I'm taking the long way.
Yeah, I guess so, huh? Alright, I think you went that way. I'm going this way. Fuck you, moany groany. Fuck, dude. I don't want anything to do with your big ass. Uh-uh. No, I'm not gonna walk around. I'm gonna... Oh, no, in the middle of nowhere. And a battery. And read that if you want. Need this. I'm ready for a jump scare, though. I'm so ready for a jump scare. No jump scare. Alright, just gonna ease our way through here. Alright, and I'm not hearing anything. So that's always good. It's always a plus when I'm not hearing shit. Alright, I gotta stop wasting my batteries though. Oh, fuck! What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? I don't know if I'm tripping balls or what, but what the fuck was that? Oh, I can't go through this? Do I climb? Do I go through the log? I go through the log. Oh, this is bad. This is bad fucking news. Reload batteries. This is just. And it's loud when I crawl through it. Like, oh, fuck you very much. Oh, man. I'm just waiting to inevitably. Sickness here. Okay. Also, the fuck is that? alright. Down the rabbit hole we go! Oh, of course, the last one had to hurt me a little bit. Fuck you, game. And, alright, you can read it if you want. You've had better days. Are you taking a shit, bro? Or are you washing your ass? What the fuck? Pretty sure you just took a shit. I do not like this at all. Ooh. Gotta conserve my battery. We're gonna go through the water. That's what we're gonna do. Please don't see me. Wait, are you not? Okay, you're not trying to kill me. This is probably stupid of me. Kind of. Batteries. Oh, fuck you. Oh, fucking gross, man. I'm reloading because I hear some fucking horrible shit up here. Oh, you guys are fucked up. Oh, fuck you. I'm out, dude. Leave me the fuck alone, man. Jesus Christ. Fuck off and all.
Oh, God.
am I now?
You smell like water's milk.
Nope. Don't like anything you just said there. Don't like it at all. Hello. Oh, you fucking, ugh. Are you eating your own fucking finger? You sick fuck. Fucking batteries? Bandages? No? Nope, no bandages. What the fuck is that? And I'm guessing I have to go that way. Am I right or am I right? I'm right. Well, crawl underneath. Nope. Oh, this way. Fucking climb up there. I know you can, you fucking doof. Yeah. Oh, fuck you. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh. Fuck. My glasses. Oh, I can't see without my glasses. Alright, well then. Oh, cool, I'm on the other side of this. And I cannot climb at all. Fuck me, right? Tired of that little bastard fucking with me.
Praise God.
Oh, fuck me!
We have found this call of Christ.
Oh shit. Fuck me indeed. Oh, he sees me. Yeah, he sees me. He definitely sees me. Nope, not this way. Stop shooting at me! Please, I come in peace! I'm so fucking dead. I'm so fucking dead. Through here. Through here. Zigzag. Zigzag. Fucking zigzag, man. Oh, fuck it. Stop! Reload, reload, motherfucker, reload! Oh, I'm out, son. Oh, of course. Why do I try all the fucking doors? Go through. Oh. Oh, fuck. Well, I can hold triangle to heal real quick. I'll do that. Oh my god, this game is just relentless. Really? Really? The fuck?
This way, Blake.
Jess!
What? I just phased through lockers? Alright, I can just phase through lockers. Cool. I am Ghost Man. I gotta stop trying doors. I really do. I gotta stop fucking trying doors. Hey, guess what? Locks. I'm a fucking psychic. I don't like the way you talk. Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. This school is horrible. There's no teachers, no supervision. Always locked doors. School's not following any regulation. Nope, we're gonna go over this way. And, locked. And, locked. No. Oh, what a convenience. I actually shit my pants earlier, but I'm gonna go ahead and go for round two, just to make sure it doesn't happen again. Ah, oh, gross. Somebody didn't flush. Next stall, please. Yeah. Their sanitation is pretty disgusting. You get an F in that. And no mirrors in the bathroom, because no one wants to see that ugly mug. Alright, let's fucking do this. Batteries? Batteries? No. Oh my god, that's so trippy. Stop doing that, please, for the love of God. Interact. I'll interact in a minute. I'll check my Facebook later. Alright. I got shit I gotta do. Batteries, 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 batteries. Batteries, batteries, batteries. No fucking batteries. Oh, more doors. Oh, wait, why is that one? Batteries, yes! Batteries. Fuck yeah. Alright, bow! Breaking your house like what? Alright, we're done looking. We're done looking. Let's interact. Time to check Facebook. Alright, I think I actually read this. Let's see. Date, December 6, 1995. Shelly Parham. Yeah, fucking blah, 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 blah. Jessica Gray. A field trip! Yay! F.R. Porcare. I took Miss Gray out of phys ed today to have a little talk with her. Father Laudermilk, or Milk? Yeah, Laudermilk, was telling, no. Yeah, Laudermilk? I don't know. Father Laudermilk, I'm just going to say it like that, was telling me he's worried that she's a touch more sensitive than is good for her, and I don't doubt it, poor girl. I know you've dealt with her dad and his big personality, and her mother was a real tragedy. God rest her soul. But anyway, Laudermilk says he thinks it might not be a good idea for Jessica to go on the field trip to the piano factory, and I tend to agree. She seems like a decent risk of a runaway. On top of which, her father's signature on the permission slip is a little embarrassing in what is an obvious forgery. So I'll need your say-so to suspend permission. We'll put her on library study for that day. Shelly Parham, Guidance Counselor, St. Sybil School. Alright. And... do I get to check all the computers? Blah, 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 blah. Telephone? No. Too old school. You need to update those technologies, man. Get yourself a Samsung. Alright, I heard something over here.
What the fuck?
Don't go.
What do you mean, don't go? Oh, we're good. We're good. Alright. Oh, God. That was so fucking creepy, I did not want to jump in there. Oh, God. Wait, are we?
No! No! Let go!
Oh, God damn it.
give him to us.
Let us have him.
Fuck off.
No. Ah, praise God, he's prophet now. Praise God.
No.
Forgive me, Lord. But I have to use it. Open his mouth, Nick.
Oh, God.
There you go. God, please, whatever you want. He's a mark. He's pure. He is the Skull Messiah.
What?
You have put Doc's cut.
He ain't been transubstantiated yet. He ain't been born.
Okay. You're extremely fucked up.
That cross. Get my hammer and nails. Let's get on up that hill.
Oh, fuck.
Locust wings. Immaculate as a newborn. He will give us his gospel. The sacred word.
Where are you taking me? You fucking... I don't even know what the fuck to call you.
And die, and he will be buried. But he will rise again. Be more perfect.
Ah, shit. Hold on. Alrighty. Sorry about that. Let's continue.
Flesh. We will eat of that flesh and hold communion and be healed of our physical sin.
Probably not, bro.
And we shall inherit this broken earth.
Yeah, it's still probably not.
See? We prepared everything. It's all ready for you.
What? Don't do this. Please.
Where is your gospel? You're supposed to have a gospel for us. To guide
what?
Us. Salvation after the end.
A gospel?
The truth. Your guidance. You suffered a long time waiting on you.
Oh, God. This does not look fun at all.
Well, old Nick, I guess we better put those nails in.
Wait.
Ah! Fuck. Ah. Oh, man. Yeah, this is fun.
Good. That wasn't so bad, was it?
Oh, how the fuck am I getting out of this?
Hear me there. Set a camera. A record. Of course. How could I not see it? A modern Christ would use a camera, not a book. This is our gospel. How could I not have known?
No, you are fucking crazy.
There is no suffering that I do not deserve.
God, you're fucking ugly. It's like Ferator from Mortal Kombat. Like, the fuck? You're known as Ferator now. Fucking Ferator here.
I must study his lessons.
You must go fuck off and let me go.
Nail in and hang him up.
No.
Oh, goddamn. Well, we're in a bit of a pickle, Dick. Oh, wee. Where are we going? Oh, see my house from here. Just kidding, all I see are my boots in the fucking ground. This is some fucked up shit, man. Fucking Ferator, gospel, fucking whatever, preaching fucking lunatic. Oh, goddamn. Ugh, fuck that. Yeah, yeah, it looks like it hurts, bud. Where the fuck am I going?
Oh, God.
I gotta find bandages, but where? Alright, this way. Why the fuck are you, like, following me, bro? Stop following me, you fucking dick! Oh, come on! Why are you following me, you fucking dick? Sad, dude. Oh, fuck me! Are you kidding? Are you fucking kidding? Are you fucking kidding? Wow. Wow. Well, I found where I'm supposed to go. This game, bro. Holy shit, I didn't get hurt from that. It's a fucking miracle! More bandages. We going to sneak a sneak a sneak, eh? You don't see anything, bro. Fuck, why'd I go in here? I was just kidding. Get off me, you motherfucker. What? No, no, run, 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 run. Run, you fucking dweeb. Aww. Oh, okay. No, this isn't where I came through. I did find batteries I'd like to go back for. Do I want to be a greedy bitch? I do want to be a greedy bitch. Going back for these batteries, don't mind me. Fuck you. I'm out. You'll never see me again. Hoo-yah! Yeah. Alright, how many fucking things do I have? Only one bandage and one thing. Fuck it, we'll use the bandage. I use them way too much, but whatever, fuck it. Fuck it! I don't even care. I don't even care. Probably should, but I don't. Nope. Nope, I'm out. Fuck you, bro. Dun 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 dun. Oh, wait. Really? Okay, well, I can't run straight at him. I have to find another option. Probably climbing again somewhere. So, let's figure this out, shall we? Leroy! Oh, never mind. Yeah, that worked out wonderfully. No, Leroy. We sit in hide and grass, yes. That's what we do. We sit and hide. We wait. We wait very patiently, yes. Yes, do that. Don't mind me. Yeah. And nobody gets saved.
There is no salvation outside of your sorrows. It's the only way.
Just don't fucking turn around.
You try to retrieve his gospels.
And just don't try to turn around. For the love of God, don't turn the fuck around. Yeah, out of his way. Are you fucking kidding? Where is it? Where is the way to crawl through? I know it's around here somewhere. Oh, right over here. You see nothing. No one sees anything. And we're good. Geronimo! Fuck you, birds. Stop looking for me, bro. Would you back the fuck off? Oh my God. I think he went away. Well, he didn't exactly go away, but it's good enough. Ah, man. Camera.
Vultures. How many corpses did you pick over?
Oh, cool.
I keep coming back earlier. What the fuck?
Oh, a note. Let's see what it says. Microwave, microwave, microwave. Oh, I'm so hungry and thirsty. Oh. Stop doing that trippy ass shit. Don't let me go? Betting money. Don't let me go. Bet money. That hangman is don't let me go. Alright, let's go. Okay, that's not grody at all. TV. Look, my favorite channel. Or you went that way. Let's go this fucking way. Ha 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 ha. We know that doesn't work. Come on, you know better than that. You know better. Wait, what? Suffer. Something children? Batteries, none. Here again? Why are we here again? Okay. I can hear a phone call somewhere.
Is that a phone?
Batteries. Batteries. No batteries. Stop it. Yo, what the fuck? Get off of me. get off me. You didn't really scare me this time, but... Jesus. No answer in that phone call. Oh, God. Oh, I can... Oh, it's... Alright. I have to avoid it. Duh. Okay, I can't even go to Dreamland without avoiding said zombie thingy. Okay. Whew. Should I just go for it? I'm gonna just go for it. Got to it.
Hello? Hello? Oh, thank God you're alive.
I need you
to stay calm. We're going to get you help. We'll get you out of there.
I'm sure you will.
I want you to find a place to hide. Someplace safe where you can remember the taste of her kiss when you felt her neck break, you diseased cocksucker.
Wait, what? Oh. Oh, God, what the fuck? Stop Frenching me, bro. What are you, some kind of gay? Oh, we're still stuck here. And thing's gonna chase me. Bet money. Bet money. I'm out. I'm out. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. I'm fucking dead. Why? I'm not even trying anymore. I'm running for it. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, stop chasing me! Oh, god damn it, I'm dead. Alright. Couldn't turn around fast enough. Could not turn around fast enough. Alright, let's try this again. Baller status. Dun da 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 da.
He's coming!
Wait, what? What? Where am I now? Alright, this is pretty clear to read. Yeah. And... Okay, he should be good. Oh! Now where the fuck do I go to get out of here? Now where the fuck do I go to get out of here? Around here somewhere? I'm looking for a place to climb. That's how this game likes to do it lately. Making me climb. Blood smears, climbing. Nope. That does not seem to be the case this time. Why would it have me run straight back out into the middle of that bullshit? No blood smears. Fuck it, I'm going for it. Oh, wait, what? Did I just slip on nothing? Okay, cool. Fucking go, dude. What the fuck? Go, go, go. Yeah, I know. Fucking go, 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 go. Moving on up. Nope. If you could not do that, that'd be great. Oh, come on. Come on. Give me a fucking break, bruh. Yep. Ha, you missed this time, bitch. Missed again, bitch. Give me those. Alley-oop. Are you fucking kidding me, man? Archer Supreme over here. Calm down, Hawkeye. Fucking cactus. Why? Fine. Why? Give me bandages. Alright. Yo, what the fuck? Oh shit, what am I doing? Yeah, you ain't stabbing me today. Your mama wants me, bitch. Stop fucking chasing me, please. Whee! Really? Really?
We have you. It's okay. We have you.
Oh, come on.
The gospel isn't done yet. You will report your own resurrection. You will complete your gospel.
You're fucking nuts. I just want to get out of here.
Yes. We've returned him to the way of sorrows. Take him. He rises. We all will have our communion.
How about not, bruh? Oh, man.
Don't. Please don't. Please don't.
I don't think they care, bro. I don't, like, as much as you say please, manners are not gonna do good here. Being polite, sir. Sorry. They're just not gonna work.
Oh, God.
Fucking Ferritor going all happy with a shovel now. Dude, if you didn't have weak-ass legs, man. If you didn't have weak-ass legs. You had a little bit more grip on them shoes. Should have wore some Nikes. We wouldn't have slipped in that barbed wire. We wouldn't be right here right now, bro. Just saying. Should have got you some Nikes. Alright, let's do this. Hulk smash! Oh man, they didn't really bury you that good. They buried you weak as shit. They call that a burial? Say what? Oh, fucking batteries for days. No bandages though. Yo, what the fuck? I see you, motherfucker. I fucking see you. What fucking creeper. I fucking see you again, motherfucker. Trying to record something, could you not? Dude, that thing is so creepy! It's like I got my own little personal fucking pet. Alright. Got that recorded. Alright, gotta find the way out of here. And I gotta find where the fuck I'm at. This year's my brother broken and killed by the tyrant Laid and his mount Nick for wine he spilled because of his missing fingers and no real fault of his own. It is terrible, unjust, and I hope a merciful God treats him better. Sorry, bro, I'm guessing that was you. I can't go up this way. Stop following me, you fucking freak. Dude, you move fast as shit for not having really many limbs. I don't trust you behind me, man. I really don't. Gotta find out where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Not that way. Not this way. Fucking this way, okay. Oh, God. There's a lot of them. There is a lot of those guys. Am I back here again? This is probably really tiny to read, and it's all smeared in blood. I think at the end of this playthrough, I'll go through and actually look at all the little notes and things. Maybe a nice little touch to it anyway. Alright, anyway. Yeah, you need to chill. I've been doing this video for a while.